A lot of stuff going on between these two teams, that's for sure. Sergachev, you're right on with that one. What a hockey player he is. Bouncing around in the lineup.
Here's a break. Kubalik in for Sutter. Backhand shot. Kubalik with the rebound. And Vasilevsky's got that. Dominic Kubalik, who's been hot. 13 points the past 15 games. Around Kopp. Such a good skater. I wondered when he was drafted in the third round how skating would be. It turned out fine. Save made. Wasn't sure.
Boredom sometimes it can set in an NHL season, day after day after day, playing every other day.
Brought out to center here by Hagel. Gets the return pass with point to the goal. Back for Kucherov.
Oh, wow.
Raymond turns. Perron, the other forward on this line. Raymond in behind where Perron goes after it with Killorn. Perron so good along the boards. Killorn lost his stick. Perron's got it. Feeds one back. Hit the goal post. Osterley rattled the pipe. Former teammate in front of the goal. Husso, big stop on Domestikov. And another save. Oh, Billy Husso came up big. He'll walk the line. Hedman wrist shot. Husso's got that. Rebound, he's down. And flailing, he's got the puck.
Boy, when they sniff blood, they go for it.
Maroon breaking through. Getting back Horonic. Maroon with a flip pass and sent wide. Kucherov left it there.
Look at this.
Horonic a clear for Kubalik in the clear. He's alone. One stop, but two.
Got his right arm on it.
By Vasilevsky. A piece of the first one and all of the second. What a save. Own undoing. Chernak's helmet there is loose.
Oh, my.
Save there again.
Save.
Right in front. Another shot. Oh, Horonic missed again. Came in front again.
Wow.
And pinballs through, and Vasilevsky holds on.
Trying to platoon him a little more. He's played a lot of hockey over the last 4 or 5 years.
Here's a lead feed and scores!
What a shot.
Rasmussen!
What a shot by Michael Rasmussen. And he didn't waste any time getting it away. Got in behind the defense. Took a perfect pass. Bang! And Vasilevsky could do nothing about that bullet.
Kicked by Kucherov. Into the slot for point, saved by Husso. Rebound, Stamkos in too tight. And a lot of fans here with the Let's Go Red Wing chant. Back it comes for Mo Sider. Now to Rasmussen, the goal scorer. Save made. But wanted to come as an assistant to keep learning rather than just sit and hope. Save right off the draw. Here's point. Well out to cut it off was Husso. The Red Wing fans here, you could hear the Husso chance. Ball is on the road. Missed it. Here's Paul. Hit the goal post.
Wow. That would have been painful for Detroit to give that goal up this time.
On the wing, Raymond drops it back. Back at full strength, Berger into the front of the net.
82 and 83. Four straight before the Oilers finally got on it.
In for point. Couple of tries. And now point, Kucherov and Cirelli. So John Cooper really mixing up the lines here for the feed for Domestikov. Kucherov, Stamkos, Perbix, the shot. Save made. Puck loose. Back in front again. And Husso found it first. Bingo balls are out for John Cooper. It's in a blender. Kicked out here, right back to point. Oh, and another stop by Husso. Auto chip. Cleared by Raymond off the glass. A break here. Here's Perron along with Larkin. Perron right on the goal. He shoots.
Oh,
and
my.
A save made by Vasilevsky with a left hand on David Perron.
Well, David Perron wanted to go to Dylan Larkin. And they forced him to shoot the puck. And Vasilevsky may have just saved at least a point. You can tell him all you want, but if you don't execute, forget it. It didn't happen.
Loose puck here for Zarnik. Zarnik stays with in the midst of a change at Detroit. Valeno taken to the boards by Hedman. Given away there again on the outlet attempt by the Lightning. Valeno knocks it down. Quick shot and just wide from Zarnik. Moving in Mata. Right in on the attempt on Vasilevsky. Kept in here by Valeno again. Mata shot. Scores!
Oh.
Berggren with a tip in front. Jonathan Berggren makes it 2-0.
Back-to-back turnovers again. They were minor ones, but That's what allowed the puck to stay alive for Detroit in the offensive zone. And Alimata, he had the gun cocked and ready to go before the play was even made towards him. And the guy we highlighted on our open tonight, we think, tipped that puck in past Vasilevsky. He's got a really good hockey IQ.
Top shot, club back, and a hand pass call. They off the goaltender. Yeah. And still a hand pass. These two teams will meet next December 21st. Right in front, save again by Husso. Another stop by Husso. Ballman toward the goal. Loose puck for Ernie.
Oh, good stop.
And a save by Vasilevsky.
The chances that they have had, Detroit, have been absolutely great. A.
Talon played it back. Save made on Paul. A scrambling Husso is back to the plate. It still didn't get past him. There's another shot. Sent in by Perron. Was two games shy of 1,000. In front. Oh, what a stop on Raymond. By Vasilevsky. Point with a shot. Stopped by Husso. Loose puck over top of the net from Sorelli. Batted away. Loose in front again. Husso's got that. Puck is loose, cleared ahead, knocked down. Raymond at center, he goes down. Chernak across for Cole. In for Point. Blocker to side by Husso. Point again, Red Wing fans here with the Husso chant. Albeit faintly, but you can hear it. Point back to the net, centering one, bounces back. Husso found that. Larkin there.
Sider going at it in front of the net.
Husso down. The net is off. The play is stopped.
Sorelli's had enough of Sider. Starting in the corner.
Husso's been great. Vasilevsky answering at the other end, too, on Raymond.
10-4 and 3. Pretty impressive.
Back in front. And goes high.
Look out here.
Stamkos. Cuts to the net. Defended well.
Great job by Hirvonen.
Pushes Hagel. Hagel defended by two. Loose puck Sorelli. Across to Sergachev. Backhanded in front. Stop. Great front by Husso. Kept alive Sergachev. Passed across. That gets blocked. And this season at 5-on-5, what does that tell you? Red Wings are even in Tampa, minus one. Empty net for the Lightning, and a save there by Husso. So six skaters for Tampa Bay trying to get on the board here with over five to go. Shot scores. They get one. Steven Stamkos. Five shy of 500 now, but an important one on this night, bringing his team within one. 94.6 miles per hour.
They pull him with a 2-0 game, and that's why.
Steven Stamkos with his team-leading 14th. Shoved there was Raymond.
You got yourself the game now. Tampa Bay's got momentum big time.
And yet another sellout crowd for the 299th consecutive game here at Amalie Arena. And they settle in. First try, centerman for the defending team can't be waived. So 6-on-5. Puck to the corner. Kucherov defended well by Kopp for the empty net.
Oh, my God.
Scores!
Can you believe that? Dead. Dead.
Ernie!
Dead in the middle of the net from 180 feet.
Isn't that a dagger by the former member of the Tampa Bay Lightning?
Wow.
Didn't get to Kucherov. Mana tied up. Kucherov got it back for Hedman. They work back. Kucherov again from Stamkos. Kucherov. Down low, back in front. They score. Point from Talon.
Boy. Never over.
No.
They have way too many weapons.
40 for sure. Sound game by Detroit. And still now hanging on. with a shot by Paul. Stamkos won it cleanly. Hedman, Kucherov. Perry.
Oh boy.
Move back here to Kucherov. Down low, Kalorn bobbled it. Gets knocked down. Kucherov again. Hedman moved it quickly. Stamkos a shot. Loose in front. Perona tries to clear it. Empty net for David Perron. Malone scores! David Perron, two games shy of 1,000.
Is it really over?
Gets his 12th point the past 11 games and his 20th point this season as a Red Wing. Perhaps that's the final one of the game.
The Red Wings have left a calling card here to Tampa Bay saying, we're not the same old Red Wings anymore. Heading to Florida.
Big money on the board, you think. Rasmussen going in again. With 10 seconds left, the Red Wings have won consecutive games in Tampa, yes, in separate seasons. First time since 2011. Derek Lalonde, big smiles all around. Into Tampa, gets a win. How proud of his group he must be tonight. And they're really proud of the effort from Philly Husso this evening as the Red Wings have won two straight. And they are now 11-0-1, allowing two goals or fewer and just 19 goals against in 13 wins this season.
And with all of that, Ken, they tie Tampa Bay with 31 points. So they're right there, right in the playoff position with Tampa Bay and all the others that are good teams that have been running away with this conference and division for years.
A lot more from Mickey Redmond coming your way with Larry Murphy and John Keating in Red Wings Live.